When Uncle Stupid is little boy, he is trying to become doctor, like medical doctor. You know, Chekhov, he was medical doctor and good writer. Uncle Stupid think this is good job for me, but no. Nobody let Uncle Stupid go to medical school. Back then, Cuba was not place to go to medical school for free, like it is today. Yes, you can go to medical school for free in Cuba, but you have to promise to never make any money, to work in socialist country or in impoverished place where nobody wants to be doctor. This is good for impoverished people, yes? And for people like Uncle Stupid who cannot go to medical school for one reason or another.